servants wondered if it would die. Look, they said, the day is being eaten by the night. Look, they said, the darkness is devouring the light. And they were frightened. Some people say that today is the day when the wind will rise and blow the world away. And it may be so, I just don't know. All I know is up until we have to go. I wanna celebrate. I wanna make a celebration. I wanna celebrate. I wanna savor each sensation. See the sunlight rise, feel it touch the sky. I wanna stay alive until the day I die. I wanna celebrate every day.
They drank and sang and made up plays. They painted their faces, and in the blaze they waited, hoping for a sign.
Some people say that tonight is the night when the bird will fly and eat whale, and it may be so, I just don't know. All the notes up until we have to go. I want to celebrate.
Gathered by the fire to do a play. Our night is dark like theirs. Our world is cold. Our hopes seem frozen underneath the snow. And yet, if you will just assist us with your imagination, we'll try to make this humble stage a place for celebration.
Some people say that today is the day when the cold will come and never go away, when the bird will fly, the wind will blow. But something deep inside me says it can't.
It is New Year's Eve, and here, inside the city, a young boy sets out upon a quest.
Thank you.
might catch cold if I don't take care. I can catch my death, but I won't despair, for somewhere it's safe and warm. And if there's somebody in the sky, fly me through the bag. a funny thing began to happen. All of the people I knew when I was younger began to disappear. At first I thought, oh, well, they've all been adopted. But then it wasn't just the other orphans. It was the teachers too. And the priests, and the cooks, and the janitors. Until finally, there wasn't anybody left except me. And then some men came with machines. They began to eat all the buildings. They had a ball on a great long chain, and they swung it way, way out over the trees and garden. It was beautiful. But then when it came back, it smashed into the face of God.
The face of God?
Yes, in the stained glass window of the chapel. Well, I ran over and I took the eye of God. That was all that was left. Look, I'll show you. And I decided to go see Mr. Rich. He's the man who bought the orphanage.
Rich? Mr. Edgar Allan Rich?
Yes. I don't know too much about him, but every New Year's Eve, he gives a wild party for all his rich friends. But that's why I've got to go see him tonight. I've got to make him give me back my garden.
Okay. When do we start?
We?
Well, have you ever been to a fabulous New Year's Eve party?
No.
Which comes first? The soup or the nuts?
I don't know.
Who makes the first toast? The host or the guest of honor?
Well, I guess the
host. No. No guessing. To guess is to hesitate, and to hesitate is to faux pas.
To what?
Faux pas. It's a Russian expression. It means screw up.
Oh.
How do you expect to get up there on that mountain? How do you expect to climb that social scale, huh? Do you know how to push, how to shove, how to beg, how to bribe, how to creep, how to crawl, how to cheat, how to steal? No. All you know how to do is how to grow things in the garden. What you need, little orphan, is an advisor. Somebody a little bit older, a little bit wiser, a little bit more experienced in the ways of the wicked world. You! Smart boy. I've been everything that a man could be, from aristocrat to bum. I've learned every trick of the beggar's trade, why I've even invented some. I've soared to the heights, I've sunk to the depths, and here's how I stay alive.
cover up the most obscene of scents? Look, observe these people. No, observe me. My pulse is beating faster. My heart is thumping. There's a little trickle of perspiration oozing down my arm. And why?
Ladies and gentlemen.
All because they're smelling.
Allen. Rich.
Money.
Thank you. It's the I've got.
Oh.
It isn't dark. The world? It isn't all dark.
No.
It's balanced.
You mean there's a beautiful rainbow at the end of the sky in gray?
Something like that.
When you walk through the storm, hold your head up high.
Yes.
Though April showers may come your way.
The dreamer flowers.
Mm-hmm. Come over here. No. Close. You want to know a secret.
Sir?
I haven't felt passionate about anything in 25 years. What do you think about that?
I don't know, sir.
I don't know, sir! I don't know, sir! I haven't laughed in 25 years. I haven't cried in 25 years. I haven't felt anything, not anything at all, in almost a quarter of a century. So you know what I say? I say you can take that and your optimistic outlook and shove it. Now get him out of here!
Wait, Mr. Rick. When you were talking to the boy here, Mr. Rich, were you bored?
What do you mean?
Look at his face. No, no, not like that. Through that thing. This is no ordinary face, Mr. Rich.
It's true.
I'll question him. Observe. Hey, kid, what do you do when you go to bed at night?
I say my prayers.
Oh.
And then what?
I go to sleep.
What about you, Mr. Rich? What do you do when you go to bed at night? Do you go to sleep, Mr. Rich? Maybe he knows something we don't know or have forgotten. Maybe he can help make you feel again.
I don't believe it.
Try. Sing. How much do you want to feel?
The whole works.
You bought an orphanage with the garden? I want to have it back, please.
Okay. Make me feel.
It's all right. Don't get nervous. Here, come over and stand in this platform. That's it. The rest of you, stay back.
Hi.
Concentrate. Tell him about your garden, like you did with me. He'll be interested.
Yeah, I lived in a garden once when I was a kid. Or a farm, something like that. I don't remember what the hell it was.
You see? Give him an E.
My garden, my garden, each seed.
Oh, that's beautiful. Give me that spotlight.
Thank you.
out for me.
Life's a masquerade, crazy games we play. Beneath the painted face, we race away. On it goes, till the curtains close.
Ten seconds ago, I was only kid, I was sitting around the house. Ten seconds ago, I was doing very warm, but now the sleeping power was down. I don't know what happened, I looked in the glass, but it didn't look like it was in a show.
You want to get your garden back?
Yes, I'll do anything.
Then listen to me. You gotta make him see it. To make him feel alive again. To see that he's like you. But how? I don't know how. That's the problem. You, Angel, come over here. You want to be somebody, right?
Right.
Okay, you want to be somebody. You want your garden back. And he wants to feel alive again. There's got to be some way I can get this all together. Aha!
What?
What is it that man said? The play's the bit.
What do you mean?
You remind him of himself when he was young, right?
Right.
Okay, here's what you do. You play a love scene. You and you. You pretend to fall in love. You discover each other. You touch. You kiss. You know any love songs?
Sure. I mean, I guess so.
All right, when I tell you, sing one. He's a sucker for music.
One question. What's in it for you?
Did you ever work tent shows, carnivals, circuses? No? Well, it's nice. Everybody gets excited. Color, razzmatazz, magic. But then, a funny thing starts to happen. People start to catch on to your tricks, even the kids. And your hands get shaky. And the autumn comes along, and you start to think, better get out now. Pull off one last big trick and get yourself a cushy spot for life. Okay, you two just ad-lib a few things until I get away.
I really don't know. 6 years of ballet, and not to mention tap and modern, acting lessons, a vocal coach, working out at the gym. Maybe I should get out of show business.
Why can I see it, and he can't?
A crummy apartment downtown. I said to the landlord, listen, if you don't get the heat fixed, I'm gonna call the rent commission. But of course I didn't do it.
All he sees is winter.
Nothing matters anyway.
The summer is here.
The bomb. Show business.
It's here beside us.
Nuts. I think we're in different plays. Do you know any love songs?
No.
That's okay. I'll teach you one of mine. I'll do it through once and then you can pick it up from that. It's a shame going away.
What is?
You and me. I mean, like in the good old days.
Boy, girl,
well, we'd be halfway to the altar by this time. But it's different now. They want things more realistic. And realistically speaking, it would never work. We're too different. Take our backgrounds, for example. You grew up green. But my life wasn't like that. I grew up gray.
Gray?
I lived in a gray house, and I had a gray mother and a gray father. And I went to a gray high school so I could study gray as shorthand and be a gray little secretary of my dull, gray life. But I'm not gonna do that. I mean, maybe I'm not gonna be the golden goddess, but I'm gonna be the golden something.
Okay, do the love song. He's almost ready.
Okay. Are you ready? Don't get nervous.
Do a dance, too.
In a minute. Okay, from the top.
This is a love song.
arms to me.
Reach out your arms.
And you? Have you ever handled a big pageant?
Of course. I used to be a theatrical producer.
All right. I'm putting you in charge of the entertainment for New Year's Eve. How much time until midnight?
A little over an hour.
All right, come on. Let's go.
But Mr. Rich, where to?
To the garden. That's where to. To the young girls' garden. We're going to have a costume ball out there for New Year's Eve. And then, at midnight, you and me.
Yes?
I got a surprise. Come on and see.
If you listen carefully, you can even hear the you wanted to see me.
Oh, I just wanted you to know that it's going to be all right. About your garden. I'll speak to Eddie.
Eddie?
Mr. Rich.
Oh. Thank you.
Don't mention it.
So I guess you're going to be somebody now.
And I guess you'll stay here in your garden.
And I guess we'll never see each other again.
Rich!
I got Potty here in charge of the whole thing. And then, at midnight, he calls out woman, and you step out dressed as Eve.
Eve?
Yes. Here's your victim. Then he calls out man, and I step out in my fig leaf. And then, just as the clock strikes 12, we're gonna go behind that tree, and we're gonna...
No.
Oh, yes! How about that, eh? At my age. But you see, that's the miracle. I'm young again. It's you, you see. It's you who makes me young.
Thousands of them.
What makes you think so?
because it's natural.
Natural? It'll happen because it's natural?
If it's so, I'd like to know just what.
what? What are you going to do?
Fight him.
Ha! What? Oh, come on, kid. You'll never win. He's old and smart.
Look at me.
He knows all the tricks. He's been around a long time.
I said, look at me.
A young girl. It was as if it was summer. It was shaped like her, you see. But it wasn't flesh and blood. It was sculpted out of ice. And my hand got caught there, and I was stuck freezing to death. What about the boy?
He's locked in.
Are you sure?
Oh, yes. I put him out myself.
Good. What about the beauticians?
Bodybuilders?
Thank you. nothing more certain than the fleeting sight of Father Time.
Who are you?
It's me, Mrs. DeRich. Potemkin. This is my costume for the New Year's Eve pageant.
Well, don't scare me right now. You'll make my pants split. What was that?
It's almost midnight. It's time for the pageant.
Well, tell them to take it easy on that dog. My toupee is slipping.
Ladies and gentlemen, parents, children, old, young, rich, poor, lovers, haters, all in fact who live and die and are thus the humble subjects of the great Father Time.
Can you see all right? Tell me if I get in your way.
In this moment, we present a lively pageant depicting the cycle of life. Part one, the season. First, the newborn season, spring. The season of hope and captivating innocence.
Thank you.
told by Michelangelo.
Really? Well, I certainly hired the best. And say, my hair?
It's dark and soft.
Dark?
And it smells fresh and natural.
It does?
And your shoulders are strong. And your hands. Brown and rough.
Could you speak a little louder? I'm having some difficulty in hearing all that.
I said, you're beautiful.
Oh.
And I want you to be part of my life.
That's what I want, too. Do the cure. I'm ready for the love scene.
But, Mr. Rich, you heard what the doctor said. It's dangerous.
Dangerous? Of course it's dangerous. Suppose I joined an old folks home and was wheeled around all day. That wouldn't be dangerous, would it?
Well, I guess not.
Suppose I crawled inside my bed and pulled the covers over my head. That wouldn't be dangerous either. Do the music like I told you. We're gonna do the love scene now.
It'll never work. We're too different.
Don't say that.
This is a masquerade. It's make-believe. The real world is like this.
Then we'll change the real world.
It's not that easy.
It's life. That's what counts. You've got to throw yourself into it. Can you hear me?
Yes, yes.
We can change the real world. Believe me.
Woman.
is ticking. Part four. The grand finale. Ladies and gentlemen, for your amusement, a battle to death.
The world, the real world.
being poisoned.
Half of the people are starving.
We're destroying the other animals.
People don't know what to believe in anymore. I'll never be somebody, will I? The golden goddess.
My garden is gone, isn't it? I'm gonna miss it, in a way. You could always count on it, you know?
Are you afraid?
Yes.
So am I.
Let us pray that